Good morning. My name's Dr. Jeffrey Heckman, and I'm a board-certified physician specializing in amputation rehabilitation at VA Puget Sound. Our practice, FLOW3, is improving the quality of care for veterans with limb loss. This journey started with my patient, Pierre, and my colleague, Wayne. Pierre was living his dream of becoming a police officer, training at the Atlanta Police Academy, finishing up a 2-mile run when he collapsed. Emergency responders arrived and found that Pierre was not breathing and he had no pulse. The ambulance brought him to the nearest hospital to find that his organs were failing and that his tissues were dying. Doctors diagnosed him with a rare condition brought on by exercise. They were able to save his life, but he lost both of his legs above the knee and faced a long recovery. After multiple surgeries, Pierre traveled back home to New York to work with our rehabilitation team in preparation for his next phase, working with prosthetic legs. I still remember today seeing him every day in therapy sessions, and his drive and determination motivated everyone around him. Checking in with him one day and having been frustrated by a setback, he looked up at me and tears welling up in his eyes, said, "How am I ever going to be a police officer now?" It was an emotional visit. Trying to gather my thoughts and reach out to Pierre, I thought to all the probabilities and my experience and my training, but instead chose to be there with him, trying to relate to that feeling of hopelessness and despair. And this is why I'm here today. This is my commitment to Pierre. And here's Pierre, back standing shoulder to shoulder at the Atlanta Police Academy, able to return to work as a civilian in support of the police officers and his community. Now let's meet Wayne. Wayne is a certified prosthetist at VA Puget Sound. Wayne lost his limb above the knee due to cancer and is able to communicate with his patients on a different level. Wayne quickly becomes the go-to guy at VA. Everybody knows if they have an issue with prosthetics, they go to Wayne. Throughout his day, he's pulled away from his work for questions from VA staff and non-VA practitioners. He experiences delays with his patients and notices variability in the process. He works closely with purchasing staff and contracting specialists in order to improve the process for his patients, but knows that there must be a better way. Using a collaborative approach with frontline staff, we've developed 3 custom tools: prosthetic limb templates, a console comment tool to document activity directly onto the consult, and a web-based application as a workflow management tool and for transparency for all to see. We've demonstrated proven results, improving timeliness and decreasing variability, defining VA roles across the process so everyone is aware of where we're at and what we should be doing. Let's take a quick look at that process. It starts when a veteran enters clinic and is evaluated by our team-based approach. A prosthesis prescription is entered using our custom templates. VA prosthetists are able to respond to these consults utilizing that consult comment tool in order to efficiently process the order. Our purchasing staff is made aware through the web-based application of what's going on, able to review an automated quote and get that purchase in for next day delivery. When the item arrives, our VA prosthetists are able to complete the fabrication of that limb in order to provide fitting and delivery to our veterans. Follow-up evaluation ensures quality of care, and our team is able to review outcome measures directly with their patient to see how they're progressing through rehabilitation. Overall, regaining that independence that we're all looking for. But we're not finished. There's more work to be done. With over 45,000 veterans with limb loss across VA, how can we leverage all of this amazing technology? How can we reach out to those rural communities to ensure this highest quality of care across the country? Let's imagine the possibilities. Here's Paul working in his wood shop when his hook breaks. Able to access his medical team through his tablet, the on-call flow physician is able to respond quickly in order to place the new order in our modern electronic health record. VA prosthetists are able to code and efficiently purchase items for delivery directly to Paul's house. Paul's able to access the items that he needs in order to get back to completing his project. And that's what it's all about. Any questions about FLOW3, please contact us directly. Thank you.